Hi, I'm Filip Felbar, a digital designer who specializes in helping businesses communicate in a meaningful way. My clients come from a wide range of industries, from video production to architecture, and I've been recognized by the likes of awards. Working in web design, development, and branding has taught me the value of an organized approach. That's where design systems come into play. A design system is a collected library that groups together all the elements needed for a team to plan, realize, and develop a product. It can feature everything from style guidelines to coding information to help people work efficiently together in line with their brand. In this Domestika course, I'll share my process for making digital design systems for websites. For the final project, you'll use what you've learned to redesign an existing site. We'll start with an introduction to design systems and the benefits they offer before taking a look at the project we'll be working on. Then we'll prepare the content, open our Figma file, and make a checklist of things to include. We will set up the initial elements and then later some global ones. We will explore design directions and dive into auto layout, updating components and styles as we go. Next, you'll refine your system with an assembled page, create a new page with a completed version, and write the guidelines for using it. As a bonus, I'll share my process for creating additional brand elements for social media. By the end of this course, you'll be able to think in a structured way to help bring your creative projects to life. Previous experience with Figma would be beneficial. Maximize your workflow and boost your creativity.